When I walk in UK, so they said, oh, Indian women are so educated. They said, see, I don't represent the cross section. We are so diverse. That's our beauty. But Swara was a trained doctor. She was a COVID warrior. She died. That we are happy to become your brush of hope. That हमारे पास कोई SOP नहीं है कि इस generation को इस breed को कैसे बड़ा करें. Everything can be dealt with. So life is such a precious thing that it should not be given over any frivolous thing.
Hello and welcome to the CSR Journal. Around 85% of children in India have experienced cyberbullying, and it is the largest in the world. With over 500 cases of sextortion being reported every day, India has regrettably become the sextortion capital of the world. These numbers are chilling, and even more so when these things happen to someone we love or someone we know. कभी कभी कुछ इंसिडेंट्स ऐसे होते हैं जो हमारी जिंदगी और हमारे नजरिए को पूरी तरह से बदल के रख देती है. Today we have the privilege of speaking with Dr. Sheetal Gagrani, a radiologist who also has a personal experience when it comes to cyberbullying and sextortion. Dr. Gagrani, welcome to the CSR Journal.
Thank you for having me. It's really a pleasure to come and speak with you.
So your journey from being a radiologist to fighting against cyberbullying has been challenging, to say the least. So could you share with our audience the incident that made you take this direction in your life?
So last year, March 2023, my niece, she's my brother's daughter, she committed suicide. She was a doctor as well, and she did this after 2 weeks of NEET pre-PG. She could not perform well in NEET pre-PG, and it was a case in the family that she has just taken her life because she was a failure in an exam. But I somehow felt that there has to be, if she couldn't pass the exam, there could have been something down brewing inside. And I always say that everyone processes the grief differently. So while the rituals or whatever goes on when a loved one goes away, I used to sit in her room, in the same very room where I had seen her noose hanging. I still, wo neela dupatta, so I used to sit in that room, oh God, and I saw, I'm sorry. So, I was sitting in her room, and I was just going through her things, and there was a strip of lithium. I am a doctor, she is a doctor, and I thought, exam ka result to 2 hafte pehle aaya hai. Why is this strip of lithium there? And that lithium is a potent antidepressant. It's a very potent antidepressant. So I just thought ki ghar mein kisi ko malum nahi tha ki she had some mental depression or something. So my story starts thinking that she was hiding that she had a depression. So then I started asking everyone ki kisi ko malum hai kya ki ye psychiatrist ke paas visit karti thi, kisi ko nahi malum. I still don't know, it's a mystery whether she was self-medicating herself or she had gone to a psychiatrist. I still don't know that. But it all started from that strip of lithium. And had a doctor not, if I was not a doctor, I wouldn't have identified, because layman ko nahi samajh mein aayega wo tablet kya hai. And then I started talking to her friends who were coming, you know, ki respect visit karne ke liye aate hain log. To main sabko poochti thi ki exam tak to theek hai, pichle saal Swara kaisi thi, kuch problem tha? Ek bacche ne bola, bahut bujhi bujhi rehti thi, dari dari rehti thi. देन किसी और बच्चे से पूछा, किसी और से पूछा, उसकी डायरियाँ पढ़ना चालू करी, उसके भाई से परमिशन ली कि मैं उसके रूम में बैठ सकती हूँ क्या, मैं उसकी चीज़ें देख सकती हूँ क्या. आई स्टार्टेड रीडिंग एंड देन आई फाउंड अ डायरी, एंड इन दैट डायरी शी राइट्स एन ईयर एंड नोट फॉर 2022, एंड शी सेड वॉट एन ईयर, एवरी थिंग दैट कुड गो रॉन्ग हैज गॉन रॉन्ग, एंड आई ऑल्सो हैड अ स्टॉकर. दिस इज माई रिव्यूलेशन आफ्टर शी हैज़ पास्ड on her 4th day posthumously. And then I started speaking, अपने फैमिली के कज़न से इससे उससे, किसी को प्यार से, किसी को धमका के, किसी को किसी से, देन आए सबको बुलाया, मैं बोली अपने अपने इंस्टाग्राम खोलो और मुझे स्वरा का इंस्टाग्राम दिखाओ, देन आए सेड मैसेजेस दिखाओ. सो देन आई क्रॉस स्टार्टेड द अदर किड्स टू शो हर इंस्टाग्राम एंड देन स्टोरी स्लोली ओपन, ऑल द किड्स न्यू दैट देयर शी हैड अ स्टॉकर. सो बच्चों ने बताया कि स्वरा दीदी को स्टॉकर था. एंड देन आई स्टार्टेड कलेक्टिंग, फिर देन आई स्टार्टेड आस्किंग उसके दोस्त कौन थे, उसकी रूम पार्टनर कौन थी, ये कब चालू हुआ, कहाँ चालू हुआ. तो देन आई केम विद द स्टोरी दैट इट एक्चुअली स्टार्टेड ऑन हर प्रीवियस बर्थडे April 2022. सो देन आई स्टार्टेड गैदरिंग स्लोली 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 एंड देन आई वेंट बैक एंड टोल्ड इन द फैमिली कि सिंपल नहीं है, उसको किसी ने बहुत परेशान किया है. एंड देन किसी बच्चे का, एंड आई ऑल्सो आस्क द किड्स टू सेंड मी देयर व्हाट्सएप मैसेजेस. सो आई वॉज ऑन माई लिटिल ओन इन्वेस्टिगेशन ट्रिप, आई वॉज अ प्राइवेट इन्वेस्टिगेटर फॉर दैट. एंड इस दौरान इट्स लाइक यू नो लर्निंग एंड अनलर्निंग अबाउट द सोसाइटी. आई बिलोंग टू अ वेरी प्रोग्रेसिव एजुकेटेड फैमिली एंड लाइक यू नो आई टेक इन दैट प्राइड इन दैट. एंड देन स्लोली आई अंडरस्टूड हाउ आवर सोशल फैब्रिक इज सो जजमेंटल टूवर्ड्स अ फीमेल when it comes to such kind of things. आपको पढ़ने भेज देंगे, आपको सब करने देंगे, but when it comes to honor, fragility of honor, our social fabric is very different.
I think that also could be one of the reasons why, you know, often the victims of cyberbullying, they feel guilty
forward.
Themselves
they
also
don't come forward. They yeah. always feel that they have brought this upon them.
Yes. And they do feel guilty about, you know, things that are not even their fault.
Exactly.
And I mean, how would we even address this issue?
That is known as, in our society, what it is called as secondary victimization of the victim. When the society is victimizing the victim again, how is the victim going to come out? And through her diary, other thing that I realized is, oh, I have brought shame to the family. I have not been worthy of the family. So the thing is, she is never thinking that she is a victim. She is thinking she is a criminal. So जब आप अपने आप को अपराधी समझ रहे हो तो आप बाहर कैसे आओगे? How are you even going to ask for help? Because you are not in that time frame. And this sextortion is not like आपके पीछे आज कोई चला और दो घंटे में खत्म हो गया. Online sextortion happened over a year. Say it started in April. From my investigation, it started in April 2022, and I have found the lineage up to the November 2022. And she died in March. November से March तक का period का मुझे पता नहीं, but November में I called her room partner and she said कि बुआ मैंने November में उससे बात करी थी तो बहुत दिनों बाद हमारी बात हुई. बट दैट टाइम शी सेड कि यार बहुत दिन तो बीच में चुप हो गया था, अभी फिर से स्टार्ट हो गया है. सो दैट मीन्स नवंबर में वापस उसको हरासमेंट स्टार्ट हो चुका था, अप्रैल टू नवंबर. सो इफ दिस टाइम कॉन्स्टेंटली समवन इज इन अ फियर, सो वो बोलेगा कैसे? क्योंकि बाय दैट टाइम क्या होता है कि यू स्टार्ट फीलिंग कि, एंड दिस ऑल स्टार्ट्स फ्रॉम सोशल इंजीनियरिंग. आपको समझ में भी नहीं आता है कि आप अपना प्रोफाइल इतना डाल चुके होते हो, वो गलत या सही मैं नहीं बोलूंगी क्योंकि कई चीज़ों पे अच्छा भी हो रहा है. द पीपल हु आर फाइंडिंग रियल पार्टनर्स आल्सो ऑनलाइन, सो आई डोंट वांट टू से दैट वो क्यों किया.
ट्रू,
इट्स जस्ट इन मैटर ऑफ एक्सीडेंट दैट शी मेट अ रॉन्ग पर्सन. द पर्सन इज रॉन्ग, नॉट हर पाथ, राइट? सो दिस इज वॉट वी नीड टू स्टार्ट, दैट द पाथ इज नॉट द रॉन्ग, शी मेट अ बैड बोल्डर इन द वे. सो बोल्डर को हटाओ, उसके पाथ को मत बोलो. I mean, I still feel that freedom of expression, sexual freedom of expression, she was 24 year old, so she should have that expression, freedom of expression.
Yes.
When it is being misused, that is wrong.
Yeah.
Her freedom of expression is not wrong.
Yeah.
So like learning में जैसे मैं बोलती हूँ, मुझसे कई लोगों ने आके ये भी पूछा, जिनको मैंने एक नाम दिया आजकल सोसाइटी में, गॉसिप मॉन्गर्स बोलती हूँ मैं उनको. वो आके लोगों ने पूछा चालू किसने किया था बात करना. डज इट इवन मैटर,
हाउ डज इट मैटर? ट्रू,
आई जस्ट आंसर देम कि उससे फर्क क्या पड़ता.
करेक्ट,
डज इट इवन मैटर, व्हाई आर यू इवन आस्किंग? उनका ये बोलना कि अगर उसने चालू किया तो थी ब्रॉट इट अपॉन हर,
That doesn't make any sense.
Does it make any sense? In this day and age, a 24-year-old girl who is a doctor, if she even started talking.
There is a reason why all these websites and all these apps are famous and popular, because everybody is using them. It is, you know, enabling, you know, finding your partners or dating or whatever you want to, you are into, easy.
And mind you, when I talk to people, I'm talking to the most educated, most modern society of a progressive state of Maharashtra and a progressive town of Bombay. Yeah. I'm not even talking where misogyny sits even deeper.
I get it, yeah.
In our,
even so, if it is like this, you can't even imagine.
So like when I walk in UK, so they said, oh, Indian women are so educated. They said, see, I don't represent the cross section.
Yeah.
I absolutely don't represent the cross section of the country. We are so diverse. That's our beauty. But at some times, like, so what hurt me was, if this is the cross section that I represent and if this is my learning through it, then how it is deeper or difficult for someone sitting in a smaller town but also has a phone.
Yeah.
In a weirdly wonderful way, the phone is such an equalizer. Swara could have been a doctor sitting in Bombay, or she could have been a girl sitting in a chawl somewhere. Piche ka drape badal do. So this is in a weirdly wonderful way. Wo kisi ke saath kahin bhi ho sakta hai.
When we talk about India, generally cybercrime ko everybody equates with financial frauds. But this is even more dangerous if you think about it. So, you know, do you think that the laws in our country are adequate enough to deal with cyberbullying and sextortion?
See, laws पे तो हम तब जाएंगे जब हम सबसे पहले जाके complaint करना चालू करेंगे. हम complaint करते हैं.
Not in the majority of cases.
Do we even come up? सबसे पहले तो like own it up कि गलती मेरी नहीं है, मेरे साथ गलत हुआ है. Secondly, आप पुलिस में जाके complaint करते हैं कि जब आप मांगेंगे laws, आप जाके complaint करेंगे, तब आप laws मांगेंगे तो laws मिलेगा. आप infrastructure बना दीजिए, आप बना दीजिए बड़े बड़े cyber control centers or this, that, another. If the girl is not coming and reporting, or XYZ, anyone could be a victim. If the victim is not coming and reporting, uska use kya hai?
How do you think? Kaise hum isko encourage kar sakte hain ki there is nothing to be afraid of and you really need to come out and, you know.
Building a community, like it starts with one person. I am saying that this is my story, happened with my family. Come on, you bring your story, join hands, we make a community.
Right.
I mean, we help each other, we help the government.
And I think, you know, something that comes down to when it comes to somebody who is into cyberbullying is ki they have brought up in a, been brought up in a way that they think that they are entitled to, you know, having this person that that is not even willing. So how do you think this needs to be changed? So
basically, jo criminal hota hai, uski mentality to thodi si kharab hoti hai normal mentality se. But at the secondly, kya hai ki everyone knows, it's been hammered in the society कि आप अगर चल के किसी को हाथ लगाओगे तो ये गलत है. और and then everyone knows that we have a little fragility in the women in the society. So women are a little more prone anyways in the society. They know कि they are not going to come out. And with cybercrime it also increases because anonymity. You are not seeing that human face is. आपको किसी का दुख या दर्द या तकलीफ पता भी नहीं चल रही है. आपके लिए भी मजा हो रहा है, बट दे फॉरगेट दैट बिहाइंड द कैमरा देयर इज अ ह्यूमन बीइंग. इट्स मच मोर इजियर. एंड देन हाउ मेनी पीपल आर कॉट एंड दे नो दैट मोस्ट ऑफ द पीपल विल नॉट इवन कंप्लेन अबाउट इट. सो इट्स जस्ट गो स्कैथ फ्री.
एंड मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम्स आई डोंट इवन थिंक दैट दोज पीपल थिंक दैट वी आर कमिटिंग एनी क्राइम. दे थिंक दैट यू नो आई वॉज इट इज ऑल फाइन बिकॉज यू नो it was reciprocated at some time, so now it is okay to behave in this way.
So this is only, again, the thing is awareness. Speak, come out.
Yeah.
So when you said that cyber crimes are always about the financial frauds, and because there is a tangible loss seen there. In these kind of things, there is no tangible loss seen. But agar aap thoda sa usko deep mein jaake socho, to bahut bada tangible loss hai. Swara was a trained doctor. She was a COVID warrior. She died. How much resources have you lost in making up a doctor? How contributory she would have been to the country? the person who was, so this is talking about the victim. There is another parallel, the person who was the criminal. He is a 24-year-old educated boy, a CA, an MBA. He has lost his life, she has lost his life. And in between these are the, then there are spectra. So many people are going through mental health issues because of this. So, jab puri generation ka mental health hi agar is sab cheezon ke karan itna kharab hai, to aap sochte ho ki these are going to be financially productive generation when it comes forward. So, this is ultimately a financial loss for the coming generation, for the whole Homo sapiens.
So, how do you think we can, you know, as individuals or as society, how we can provide support to these, you know, to the victims of cyberbullying or, you know, sextortion? As a society, how can we make them comfortable enough to come to us?
Report, because until unless you report, government can't help. So you kind of become the softer face of government, because in generally the people are afraid of going to the police.
Yeah, for sure.
They're very afraid. But then, like, if organizations like us come, become an interface between the, you know, report through us. But ultimately, to, because we can't catch the criminal. Criminal to catch karna hai government ko hai. So we can't do that. बट अगर गवर्नमेंट के पास लोग ही नहीं जा रहे एफआईआर लेके, तो आप चाहे इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर बना लो, हाउ इज इट गोइंग टू बी यूज्ड? सो द सॉफ्टर इंटरफेस वेयर पीपल लाइक यू नो कम्युनिटी बिल्डिंग, कि मेरे साथ भी हुआ है, हमने भी एफआईआर पकड़ में आते हैं. देर इज वन केस वेयर द पुलिस हैज कॉट. अल्टीमेटली तो करती गवर्नमेंट है, करती है काम. सो करती है काम, जब हम उनसे बोलते हैं तो करके देते हैं, विच हैपेंस. या
so when it comes to, like, you know, educating the even the children or the adults you know about responsible online behavior, or you know basically
cyber
about
hygiene is what,
correct, huh? So how should we go about it? What are your recommendations?
Probably we will have to slowly start making a cyber hygiene manual, not only for the kids, for the parents also, because what I see these days, if all the kids, they say ki parents don't understand us. How many kids understand the parent? Empathy is two-way street, I always say. People are always saying, oh, parents should not be, parents should be lenient, they should be. But then there are some framework, isn't it? And the other thing is, I always say that the way we were raised and the way we are raising the kids, we don't have any SOP. Our SOP was completely different. The world has so suddenly changed everywhere. So probably we need to have proper cyber SOPs coming on, like, you know, जैसे हम बचपन में बताते थे कि आप स्ट्रेंजर से उतना ही शेयर करो जितना जरूरी है, तो वही उसको रिफ्लेक्ट सोशल इसमें भी करना पड़ेगा कि स्ट्रेंजर इज अ स्ट्रेंजर. बात मत करो से तो नहीं होता है, बट लाइक यू नो, जब बात करोगे तो वॉट यू आर शेयरिंग, हाउ यू आर शेयरिंग, एंड ठीक है उसके बाद भी अगर कुछ हो गया तो what to do?
And how does Brush of Hope provide? How do they specifically help the victims?
So, we are still not embodied.
Okay.
This all started with my personal story.
Okay.
From my personal story, I am committed to, and I am getting a lot of support. हम बोलते हैं कि ये society ऐसी है, society वैसी है, but आप society को जिस तरीके से use करो उस तरीके से. सो जब ये स्टोरी से मैं साथ में आई तो मुझे इतना सपोर्ट मिला है. सो दिस इज फ्रॉम द सेम सपोर्ट. सो फ्रॉम द सपोर्ट सिस्टम वी वॉन्ट टू क्रिएट एन इको सिस्टम, अ कम्प्लीट इको सिस्टम, काइंड ऑफ वेयर वी कम आउट विथ कम्युनिटी बिल्डिंग अवेयरनेस. वी ऑल्सो कम आउट विथ हेल्पलाइन सेंटर्स विच आर मीडिएटरी बिटवीन द पब्लिक एंड द पुलिस. सो काइंड ऑफ लाइक ओके कम्प्लेन थ्रू अस, बट अल्टीमेटली पुलिस ही करेगी. So that kind of mediation, which is call centers and all, and then probably educating, coming out and going to schools, taking it out, going on online media, offline media, everywhere.
Do you think counseling is also one of the things that is required for, you know, not just the
counseling is a very broad term.
Yeah, but like the victims, even after the, you know, they get the justice that you are seeking, you know, that they are seeking, they get the police, they get the criminal. So how do you...
Rehabilitation counseling is beyond my scope, but we can always help them have the counselors. Psychological, I'm not a trained psychological counselor, so I probably can't answer that. But obviously, I do understand that. So then when that need arises, we are very happy to arrange the counseling sessions as well. So maybe we can say that, okay, Brush of Oak can give 10 counseling sessions to start with and then see where the need is.
Okay.
Or we may also help to diffuse the situation between the parents and the kids.
Yeah. Because that is, yes, again, that's another thing that requires. I think that is one of the reasons why children are even more afraid to, you know, come out and express, because they are really afraid about how
the... We can always get the counselors on board and kind of like, that's the plan. But as I said, that we are still, so the soul is ready.
Right.
The soul is ready. Mm-hmm. We are working, and the body is in the gestational period.
Okay.
And within the human life, ko aane mein 9 mahine lagta, uske pehle, we will give birth to Brush of Hope in the complete embodiment.
Okay.
Okay. But the soul and the intentions are all ready. The work has started.
Okay.
The embryo is developing. Limbs are coming out. The birth will happen soon.
Okay. So, recently, I think, organized an exhibition of Swara's works, because she was an artist, very talented artist, it seems. So, could you please, what was the message that you...
So, this all started with that exhibition. So, when I started looking for her diary and looking for clues what was happening with her, she is not a trained artist. Swara is not a trained artist, she is a doctor who makes small squares, and no one knows that she paints also. While going through her stuff, I find these 100 to 200 pieces of artwork. And these artworks, when I sit, the artwork show happiness, hope. Some of them come very sad, where she is hoping, then the like, there is some tears and those kind of things. And then I wanted to come out with the story ki ye hamare saath hua hai. Because jab tak ke hum bolenge nahi. So when we went to the police and we caught the person, and then I thought that I need to come out with the story. So aap story ko agar ek jo paper mein news aati hai wo choti si ek news aati hai, anonymous news aati hai, usse logon ko pata nahi chalta hai. So on her birthday, I thought I want to come out with her truth, her voice. But how to come it out? And then when I wanted to do this, I was told by my family member that you are coming out with a strong story of sextortion in a family. Will you be able to bring it up out elegantly? See, वहाँ पे भी एक डर रहता है कि ये कहीं derogatory तो नहीं लगेगा. You know, this is how we feel. And then these paintings were in front of me, and I said, what elegant way can it be than her own art to show it to people? You know, her fineness. Like I say, that little bit doesn't take away from fineness of my girl. She will always be my fine girl. So that's where it started, that to come out with the story, we will do this exhibition. And it was her birthday also, first day after she passed away. So har ek ka apna apna tarika rehta hai. Meri family ne uska barwa kiya, uske pind dan kiye. Mera apna alag tarika tha. I didn't even go for her barwa or pind dan or anything. So I thought that I'll come out with her story, I'll become her voice. And so I came with her diary and her art. And then also to make it interactive, we hired some more artists to work on the, so I gave them the themes along with my friend's daughter Amrita, who's the owner of Design Ara Gallery, and she does pop art, and pop art relates better with that age group. So it went with the synergy of art, and then we thought that we will make some artwork from her diary ke pages se, that how she was a normal girl with hope, this, that, other, and how she fell into these kind of thing, and how a beautiful soul was destroyed slowly, slowly over the months. And why we call it Brush of Hope? Because she paints, and she paints a lot of hope. And so we called it Brush of Hope, and it was the name of the exhibition, and also Brush of Hope, that we are happy to become your Brush of Hope.
So what would be a message that you would give to someone who's probably, you know, someone who will be watching this, might be struggling with something like this and is afraid of, you know, coming out and reporting their experiences? What would you like to tell them?
I mean, always, you can always find the agencies like us. You can come to us, you can take support. Or first and foremost, I always will say is that if you can, more often than not, the family is very supportive. So, हो सकता है कि आपके पेरेंट्स आपको डांटेंगे या कुछ भी करेंगे, बट लार्जली आई मीन वन इन मिलियन ऐसा कोई पेरेंट होगा कि जब वो आपको डांटता है तो उसके पीछे गलत इंटेंशन होता है. दे कम फ्रॉम द फीलिंग ऑफ सेविंग यू. द फियर इज अबाउट सेविंग यू. सो आई वुड ऑलवेज से दैट डोंट कट देम ऑफ. प्लीज़ गो. डांट पड़ेगी, मार पड़ेगी, बट दे विल सपोर्ट यू. ऐसा सेट कि लाखों में, करोड़ों में, और पता नहीं उससे भी ज़्यादा कोई नंबर होगा, मुझे हिंदी में मालूम नहीं, बट लाइक इज वन पेरेंट हु साइकोपैथ, बट मोस्ट ऑफ द पेरेंट्स दे वॉन्ट टू कीप यू सेफ. सो स्वरा नेवर केम एंड टोल्ड एनी वन ऑफ अस. आज भी गिल्ट ये रहता कि एक बार बता देती, हो सकता हमने उसको डांटा होता. रिट्रोस्पेक्टिव में मुझे ऐसा लगता है कि हमने उसको डांटा मारा होता क्या? प्रॉब्लम आ रहा होता, थप्पड़ मारी होती, पर उसको अकेला छोड़ते नहीं. वो डर था, डांट का डर था. आज भी रिग्रेट है कि एक बार इफी टोल्ड शी वुड हैव बीन हियर विद अस. सो शी ट्राइड सीकिंग सपोर्ट इन हर फ्रेंड्स. सो आई ऑलवेज से दैट ऑल्सो, यू नो, कि आपके अच्छे दोस्तों के लिए आपका लॉस होगा, बट मोस्ट ऑफ द डो फ्रेंड्स विल मूव ऑन समडे. फैमिली मूव ऑन नहीं कर पाती है. सो आई थिंक फर्स्ट इज टू ओपन अप टू योर फैमिली. गलती हो गई है, गलती नहीं भी हुई है कि हमको मिस यूज किया जा रहा है, प्लीज़ टॉक टू योर एल्डर्स. कि ब्रश ऑफ होप तो बाद में आएगा, पर आपके सामने आपका सपोर्ट सिस्टम होता है. सो प्लीज़ डू दैट. डोंट कट योर पेरेंट्स अवे. आई मीन जनरेशन में सबसे ज़्यादा मैं ये देखती हूँ कि माई पेरेंट्स डोंट अंडरस्टैंड. पेरेंट्स डोंट, दे शेयर मोर ऑनलाइन देन दे शेयर विद द पेरेंट्स. पर पेरेंट्स समझेंगे जब आप समझाएंगे, क्योंकि एज आई सेड दैट कि लाइफ हैज़ मूव्ड ऑन फॉर अस ऑल्सो इन लास्ट 20 ईयर्स. सो मेनी थिंग्स हैव चेंज दैट हमारे पास कोई SOP नहीं है कि इस जनरेशन को, इस ब्रीड को कैसे बड़ा करें.
ट्रू,
है ना. We were happy to, I always say, teach, I tell my son also, teach me the ways to love you. I'm ready to learn. You yeah. got to teach me, man.
Yeah.
मेरे पास कोई, मेरा blueprint बहुत अलग है जैसे मुझे बढ़ाया था. एक फैन के नीचे लाफा लगा के बड़ा करके, that was a very different way of parenting. So मेरे पास वही blueprint है, उसको तो मैं छोड़ दी हूँ. तो नया blueprint तो तुम ही सिखाओ मुझे. Very happy to learn.
I think it's a very inspirational step that you have taken, and I really hope, you know, from the bottom of my heart that you go really far with this, because there are so many cases that are happening, you know, across the world, not just in India. And you know, people, they are really afraid of coming out and talking about it. So you know, you taking this initiative in itself is going to help them, encourage that, you know, it is okay to go out, and I am not in the wrong if I am suffering through
and
this.
And I'm not alone.
Yes, and I'm not
I'm
alone.
I'm not alone.
I'm happens, not alone. It happens to accepting people, that it and happens. I am not a bad person because help. I am in this situation.
Yeah, in this situation, yes. I am not the bad. I haven't brought up on it.
Yes.
Well, I have been, say, unlucky.
Yes.
You can I say have I have been unlucky.
Yes.
But.
Yes, but it is not my fault.
Not my fault.
Yeah, I have not been in the wrong.
And there are many others.
Yes.
And that doesn't make me a bad human being also.
Yes. So.
And if I come out, there is help available.
Yes, and there are laws in place, and I will be able to move on from this.
From this, yeah.
yes, there is help and I can get out of, I can deal with this situation. There is no need to take.
Everything can be dealt with. So life is such a precious thing that it should not be given over any frivolous thing.
Thank you so much for sharing your story with us. We are really happy to take this opportunity and to join you in your journey and take this forward.
I always say that Brush of Hope is not me, not my 5 co-founders or my advisory board. Brush of Hope is everyone. I want everyone coming on the side of Brush of Hope.
And we at the CSR Journal, we are really happy to be on your side. So thank you so much for joining us today.
Thank you.